In Savat, we like to look for clever answers to fight problems. When you're attacked, it's very natural to fight someone back on the line and stand your ground. But you can also move, use your feet, make interesting shapes. And today, we're going to do a little bit of both. This is a training video, so go and get your kit. I'll meet you outdoors in a second. We're going to do some drills that stay online and some that move our feet and go offline. For those new to the channel, hi, I'm James Southwood, former world champion and Savat coach. I just got back from refereeing at the World Youth Championships 2023, and what I saw really confirms me in the stuff that we're going to train together today. We're going to do two pairs of drills. If you want to skip to head to that, I'll put a chapter you can click on. The full version of this video includes all five parts with a full warm-up, stretching, and my video feedback. So if you're feeling safe to train, you've got some space to shadow box on, let's do it. Your warm-up is going to be 2 or 3 minutes of footwork, moving, just raise your body temperature, make sure you're safe to start training. Do a few squats, lunges, press-ups, get some dynamic stretches done. When you're ready, try a few kicks, we'll be ready to begin. Okay, come back in. Our first drill is going to be this. We're imagining we're in line, we're fighting them down the axis head on. Chassé frontal, rear leg or front leg, direct, direct. So imagine someone has come straight at you, you prevent them from reaching you with this chassé, follow up with a couple of punches. That's a good drill. That should stop someone if you get them, if you intercept them with that first kick. Remember though, in Savat, we can't kick upwards. It's not a front kick, it's a push kick. So it has to be like you're kicking through a doorway. Make sure you tilt your hips back a bit. Use your heel and hit with full leg extension. Don't touch and then push. Follow up with a couple of punches, foot back on the floor. That is going to be our first round. On gab. Ali. Okay, how did you find that drill? You feel like you're in position? Let's see if we can improve it. Because if they're down the axis, we're only gonna even up with them. We can trade points this way. Maybe we win, but here's a better way. Instead, I intercept them by stepping either to my left or my right with a décalage for a fouetté, that is with my toe. This time, I've managed to escape the axis. If I hit them, it's the same target in between the elbows, but I'm offline. So my two punches now come behind and around the guard from a better angle, and I've kept my distance, I'm managing it better. That is going to be our second round. Décalage, fouetté médian, direct, et direct. Okay, if you're ready for that round, on guard. Allez. Funky stuff, baby. Okay, how do you get on with that? You're finding the extra space. If you've got a kick bag or a partner, it should be clearer when you're making space like that. But if you haven't, you've got to picture it well enough. Let's move on to our second drill. Here's the inline version. Foot in median this time with the toe, front leg. You can do a double if you like. One, two, and then coup de pied bas with your rear legs. So it's one, two, three. But you see I'm staying in line. So this would work if someone attacks me or if I find the space and get to the right distance to start the attack myself. One, two, three. But we're not changing the line. We're just attacking them. There's our drill, toe, coup de pied bas. Go. I'm windswept, so my hair's mad shaggy. I'm kinda heavy, but I'm not too flabby. I'm kinda talkative, kinda like Gabby. Must feel good, cause the girls all wanna grab me. New York, London, Tokyo. We flying all over the world, surveying the globe. We got worldwide status wherever we go. Hot crew, 57, man, you already know. Got a home right here, makes sense to me. In this big bad beast, city, NYC. Hopped aboard a plane and crossed the seas to kill shows in this cold birth, DIYC. Okay, that drill working out for you. One, two, three. It feels quite nice, the switch from one leg to the other, but we can improve it. This time, fouetté as before, but we're going to do a step fouetté, décalage fouetté for the second. So it's one, two, three, then coup de pied bas. So I'm now almost behind them, but that coup de pied bas with the inside of my foot is gonna hit their heel, so it's more likely to unbalance them. So that's why this one improves it. Once again, fouetté, step fouetté, a coup de pied bas from this angled position. Okay, that's the improved round. En garde. Allez. Check me out, you know what I'm about. Taking babes down, never take up alpha to the bedroom, to the couch. And then out my house, never hit or leave a bitter like a Guinness. I'm windswept, so my hair's mad shaggy. I'm kinda heavy, but I'm not too flabby. I'm kinda talkative, kinda like Gabby. Must feel good, cause the girls all wanna grab me. New York, London, Tokyo. We flying all over the world, surveying the globe. We got worldwide status wherever we go. Hot crew, 57, man, you already know. Got a home right here, makes sense to me. In this big bad beast, city, NYC. Hopped aboard a plane and crossed the seas to kill shows in this cold birth, DIYC. Alright, that's your lot for today. A few savate kicks and drills. If you're a member, or you'd like to be, log in to the London Savate website for the rest of these drills, for the full video library, or if you want to submit your own training for feedback. Remember to stretch out to finish your workout safely. Those were a few pairs of drills to get the feeling for moving off axis versus simply reacting and standing your ground. Hope you got some good ideas. Hope you've enjoyed the training today. We salute to finish. I'll see you next time.